Where are we going, Dylan?
We are going to the Gymshark event in Manchester.
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
We're already there, though.
We are in Manchester, but we're not at the Gymshark event.
Cheeky little room. Woo! It's the pad. I say that, this is my room.
Yeah, it's not your mine's a lot tidier.
No,
I
should. It is. Go. This new lens is too hard to vlog with. Sup. We're going, we're waiting for a friend.
We are.
And then we are going to make our anabolic walk.
Yes.
It's like 10 minutes away. This is the deadlift platform where I'll be later, in the PR cage. Sexy boy James standing there. Woo! And we got Dil looking anabolic as ever. How anabolic do you feel?
Well, I mean, the testosterone's just high at the event. I mean, I feel like I'm through the roof. In the new Gymshark t-shirt as well.
I'm a bit zoomed in, I can't lie.
Huh?
A bit
zoomed in. You're a bit zoomed in? How zoomed in are you?
I can't even see your face.
Back it up, bro.
Back it up. That's his new t-shirt. Spin! £35, mate. Bargain. Absolute bargain. Absolute bargain. And then you just got sexy James there. Woo!
Right. So for me, what I'm putting together at the minute, again, my way, I want to show off my aesthetics if I can. So imagine when you put your routine together, you put a mirror directly down the centre of your body, and you want to try and mimic like for like either side. So everything's about symmetry. So for me, you know, I can't reach to the audience. As you come down, I tend to be like a show striation, the condition, but not too hard like a bodybuilder, and not crunched over. So you're nice and steady. Again, hands on hips, and always keep your chest up, never on the side. Right, so I don't really need to tell him what to do, he's a pro at this and everything like that, but just take note of everything he's doing here, he's practiced day in, day out, you know exactly what he's doing. Like I said, he's got the vacuum down to the tee, and he would have researched this, especially if you step on a pro stage, he would have gone through every single pose and saw what his best passes are, and the routine he puts together would suit his physique the best. Nice. How you feeling? Again, you just pick your best side. I don't know why I always have to go to this side. Alright, so you see how they've got two different ones here. One sitting down on his rib cage, the other one sitting up. So again, it's just whatever suits. This is like the old Harley kind of upright, focus on the chest, not really focus on the middle. Good. Back. Last rib. I need a bump, guys. Looking good, that's a great shot. Nice and
down at the Gymshark event with Harley, Palmer,
you
might have seen him on TikTok or Instagram. We are going to go for a deadlift PB today. Well, I am. What are you going for?
I mean, I'm going to keep it a secret. I'm going to let the weights do the talking, mate. I don't know. We'll see. I just don't want to. I don't want to like
talk the talk. And then
yeah, exactly. I don't want to. I might be on bad form today.
You never know. I'm going to talk the talk. I'm going for 280. If I fail it, then I'm a massive pussy.
But, commit, mate.
But I'm going to commit it. You know, if I blow my back out, I blow my back out. We're just going to call that to it. It's coming up. So, what's the time now? It's 1:30, so at 3, I think we're going to try and do it, aren't we?
Yeah,
so
we'll wait around.
We're going to walk about a bit, have some fun, warm up. In the next video, you'll see us warming up on the deadlifts. So, stay tuned, guys. Stay on the body. That moved nice.
Yeah.
That felt good. 280.